proximity sensor. Someone's up top.
Hear me out. You're no fry cook. You're a rock star. Stop trying to pretend you're normal, Jack. You'll never fit in. You were born to do so much more. Are you insane? I'm living a dream here in Botswana, and I will not allow you or anyone else to shatter it.
I collect endangered species. Of course, they aren't really endangered until they meet me. And I have a slot reserved for humans.
The ground bridge has limited range. Stretched all the way into orbit, its vortex could snap and scatter us to the stars. With all due respect, the human children are in as much danger here as anywhere.
Children?
They have no protective shell. If they get underfoot, they will go squish.
7 wrecks, 34 fender benders, a 3-hour traffic jam, and of particular note, numerous reports of a speeding motorcycle of unknown make, and a black and yellow custom muscle car.
Hold up. I have a chip lodged in my behind that lets Uncle Sam know when I stop for donuts. Are you telling me you can't just track Prime?
Hello, beautiful. Where have you been all my life? Nice. It may take a few KO paychecks, but I am gonna own a ride like you someday. I get it. The first rule of Robot Fight Club is you don't talk about Robot Fight Club. What you need to understand is that I don't want a bunch of crazy talking vehicles following me around trying to get me killed.
An Agent Fallon knows your location. Our location.
Even if the Decepticons see that I'm in the system, they'll have no idea I'm in the house.
You know, there's this thing in gym class where you have to climb a rope all the way to the ceiling. It's really hard, and I've never been able to do it. But when I told B about it, he believed in me, which made me practice a ton. Finally, just a couple of weeks ago, I made it to the top.
I have a grave suspicion, Ratchet. Dark Energon. We must not allow our anger over the loss of Cliffjumper to impair our judgment. As of today, only we 5 Autobots remain on this Earth. No! Megatron, be gone.
Legend tells that it holds the power to revive the dead. But if Optimus Prime lives, I believe it is in Lord Megatron's best interest that we ensure his enemy's destruction.
Never mind him. I am my own master.
Did anyone get splattered on that freeway? Team Prime knows when to use force. And how much to use.
What? You needed that? Only thing I need is our head honcho back!
So Megatron's packing enough dark energon to raise Cybertron's dead?
In the fog of war, it's hard to see beyond the next leg of the mission. Or the next punch in the fight. We did everything to save Cybertron. But when the fog finally lifted, there wasn't much left to save.
Not sure how that complies with Autobot rule number 1. Keep a low profile.
Blood of Unicron, how might I fathom the depths of your mystery? Become worthy of wielding your astonishing power.
Decepticons!
I have returned. Another craven Autobot scare tactic. The name was meant to demonize us. Instead, we wear it as a badge of honor. For if speaking the truth is deception, then we are gladly guilty.
Behold the power of dark energon!
At last, symbiosis. I can feel it. I possess complete control over my army. Destroy them!